In this video, we will show you how to take backup of Hotmail emails successfully and convert it into PST, MSG, Mbox and EML file formats. We bring you one of the best solution with SysTools Hotmail Backup tool. Now let's check out the main features of the software. The tool helps in taking successful backup of Hotmail account emails to your local machine. Also lets you create Outlook.com backup and archive Hotmail into different file formats. And the tool lets you download emails from live.com, msn.com, outlook.com and hotmail.com domains. And the software is compatible with all the Windows versions mentioned here and below. Now let's check out the prerequisites before installing the software. Make sure that any of the mentioned MS Outlook version is pre-installed on your system in order to save Hotmail data into PST format. Use app password in order to sign into the tool if two-step verification is enabled in your account, or else you have to turn off two-step verification. In case of PST backup, make sure Outlook is configured with valid POP3 or dummy POP3 accounts. Now let's check out the method of generating app password for Hotmail. Log into the desired Hotmail or Outlook.com account. Then from the More Security section, click Explore option. Then click Verify. And if the two-step verification is enabled, then only you can view Create App Password section. Click Create a New App Password option. Save this code to open the account on other devices that does not accept security codes. Now let's install and run the tool to check its working process. The software opens with a user-friendly interface. Here you can see language options to choose. The tool offers 6 languages like English, Spanish, German, Dutch, Portuguese and Japanese. Choose desired option from the drop-down. And then enter desired Hotmail ID credentials in the field option. And click Login button. After successful login, you can see multiple options to choose. From email format, you can choose EML option, Mbox, MSG, or PST option, depending on your requirements. Now let's choose the PST option in our example. In case of PST backup, make sure Outlook is configured properly, and if you are facing any issues, then please follow the below mentioned steps. After making the necessary changes, click Browse button to choose a destination folder to save the output file. After selecting a folder, click OK. And Delete After Download option helps you download emails from Hotmail account without keeping a backup on the server. The emails are automatically deleted from the server after mail backup is completed. After you select this option, a small window appears. And click Yes if you want to delete mails from server after downloading. Or else click No to proceed. Now let's enable this option in our example. And the Apply Filter option lets you selectively download Hotmail emails to backup using predefined filters. Choose desired folders to export by checking the box option. And the tool also provides option to apply date filters to emails according to certain date range. After selecting desired options, click Start button below to initiate the mail backup process. And here you can see the mail backup process in progress, and after the process completes successfully, click OK. Now let's check out the output files. Open the destination folder in which you have saved the files, and here you can see the output files. Open the PST file in Outlook to further preview its details. We are looking forward to hearing from you. Please share your valuable comments and suggestions below. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Log on to the given product page for more details on purchasing the product. For any query, mail us to support@systoolsgroup.com. Thank you for watching.